Hi Pisces, welcome to my channel, and today we are doing your April finance and career reading. Special thank you to all you health workers, healthcare providers, essential service providers who are out there serving the nations in times of crisis. A big thank you to all of you, and we can only stay indoors, stay safe, and reduce the workload of those people who are working tirelessly. So a big thank you to all of you, and I hope the others, you're safe, you're indoors, and you're not creating trouble for the people who are out there. All right, so let's see what is coming towards you in terms of finance and career, Pisces, for the month of April. Pisces, your underlying energy is of justice. That means you're kind of rigid. You don't want to bend your rules or bend your beliefs. You know what is right. Also, you want fairness. If you have put in effort, you want to be rewarded. If you have not put in effort, you don't mind about, you know what is right. You know what needs to be done, and you're doing it. You need karma paying off. You need justice. You have done enough. It's time. You're waiting for that, to see that, yes, you're paid off, or things are falling in your favor because you've put in your hard work. Also, you're looking at winning. You're looking at karmic justice, okay? Your current energy, I see you happy. You're content wherever you are, whether at home, whether at work, whether you're out in the streets, or whether you're safe at home. You're very happy and comfortable wherever you are, okay? You trust people. You have good relationship with people. You trust that this is a challenge everybody's facing, so you're not the only one. So your acceptance is much higher than some of the signs. So you're not resisting it. You're kind of happy. You know things will fall in place. It's just that the challenge that you're facing is that of abundance. Maybe the flow of money is a bit limited. You don't have much money to spend at this point of time. Maybe some interviews of yours have been stuck. You're not getting reply from there. Or something good that was supposed to come, a new business, a new contract, something. It's testing your patience, okay? You know it will all come. You know things will again start from next month, but you kind of, long-term plans are on a hold. You're not planning too much for the future. You're like, okay, I'll do those once the right time comes. Right now is not the right time, okay? And you know that, things will improve. You know things will look up for the better. But that is not happening right now. So that leaves you a bit impatient, a bit agitated. But you've accepted it because your current energy is of the Ten of Water. So you're pretty happy and comfortable wherever you are. You're not pushing it as such, but it's not happening this month. Rather, you should focus on, and I feel for some Pisceans, you're looking at a job change. You want to move out of this role, designation, organization, wherever you're working. You're looking at some change. So this is the time you should be focusing on that. Maybe start working on your resume. Maybe start sending out applications. Maybe start evaluating options in different cities, because Eight of Water means movement. So this would be good for you if you're looking for overseas contract or moving cities, moving places, changing organization, looking for a new job. All those activities will be fruitful this month. Focus on them. Also focus on your daily routine of work. Maybe some things need to be changed there. Something you have to start doing differently. Okay, so this is the time you can experiment with them. If it works, it's fine. If it doesn't work, you feel free to throw it and try something else. What is coming towards you? Well, page of earth, the new job. Somewhere you will start a new job, and I see, even in financial matters, either it will be because you have the sun with it. So you have a positive new job, a salary hike, or a new responsibility, a new department coming towards you. And that's going to be positive. That's going to be very rewarding and very happy outcome. So you have abundance, new opportunity, even if it's small. It's a page energy, so it's a small energy, but it's something very successful and very good. You will have good exposure. You can learn a lot from that role or from that responsibility or from that organization. But it's definitely a change in your career or in your earnings, and it's going to be very positive because the sun is there. So maybe a job change, maybe a location change, maybe a promotion, maybe a bonus, but something that will come which will make you happy. And this is a new opportunity, new creativity. So yeah, definitely means a new promotion. Let's pull out two oracles and see what supports it. But some good outcome towards you, Pisces. It's going to be a rewarding month as you end April. You have healer and you have spiritual teacher. So if you are sitting at home, if you are still not sure of your future, or then you can connect with your spiritual teacher. It could be the church, mosque, temple, whichever religion you follow, or you can even go for, you know, life coaches, you can go for tarot readers, astrologers, somebody who helps you grow spiritually, okay? You can attend such sessions, online sessions, web classes to understand yourself, and also healing is important. So maybe you are that. For some Pisces, you could be a tarot reader, healer, Reiki healer, or even a doctor, a healthcare professional, nurse, and you are helping people, so it's a good time for you. You're going to find a lot of, maybe your service makes people happy and they appreciate you, and you that's the reason of your happiness. But definitely a good time if you are anything to do with healing profession or anything to do with spirituality. So if you are a spiritual teacher, tarot reader, astrologer, nurse, Reiki healer, doctor, it's a very good time for you. And if you're not, then maybe connecting with one, going in for some healing sessions during this lockdown period could be good for you, Pisces, okay? But I see a lot of growth and abundance and a lot of happy sunshine coming towards you as the month ends. So once the sun moves on your from Pisces to Aries around the 14th of the month, that is, it goes to your second house, especially for Pisces rising and the Pisces moon sign, you are going to see a lot of growth and development in your savings, assets, and future. Okay? So sending you a lot of love, sending you a lot of positivity. Stay positive and stay safe, stay indoors, and I'll see you around. Bye.